people in the world are looking for how do I look at God in a different way. And if we don't think about how we praise God every day, then we're never the same. You see, if we believe that we're in charge of someone else's life, we've lied to ourselves. You see, the only way to be in someone's life is to show up and be present. And if you're not able to show up and be present for people that really love you and care for you, then you're foolish in every way. If you're trying to harm someone's life, if you're trying to destroy their life, if you're trying to ruin their records, if you're trying to adjust their life in some way that doesn't belong to you, you will get hit by God. When we do praise the Lord, it's a different type of song. It's a different type of speech. It's a different type of talk along. But in praise the Lord, you have to be willing to know what to do and how to do it and how to be true to doing it. Praising the Lord means being willing to praise God for every little thing that's going on in your life. Whether you're rich and wonderful and affluent and influential, or whether you are inexperienced and explicitly impoverished. You see, you cannot praise God if you don't know what to praise God for. Today, when we do praise the Lord, it'll be simple. It'll be quick. It'll be less painful for most people. But praise the Lord is pretty straightforward. Praise the Lord for all He can do. Praise the Lord for how He loves you. Praise the Lord for everything in every way. Praise the Lord every day. Praise the Lord for what He is about. Praise the Lord for how you can shout. Praise the Lord for everything that you can be. Praise the Lord for all that you can see. Praise the Lord for the birds in the sky. Praise the Lord for everything that you can do before you die. Praise the Lord for everything you're about, and praise the Lord that you will still shout. In the Lord's house there are many rooms, and when you don't learn to praise the Lord for the simplest of things, you never quite make it to God's house today.